Okay, I start a goalkeeper, Joe Hart. Play with him at Torino, and I get him because he's my good friend and a crazy guy. The second is Miguel Almirón, the best guy. Otro, Bruno Pérez. He juega en la Roma. He play in Rome. He's a Brazilian guy. I like him because he loves to dance. Ah, Jefferson Soteldo, Venezuela. Muy grande, entonces por eso lo agarro. Ya llegó hay tres. Antes me falta uno. Ah, faltan dos. Jose Martínez. The best. Only the best. I'm the coach. I have my brothers, you know? One more. Jonathan Dos Santos. I don't know. I don't like him, but Jonathan Dos Santos.
Portero, Claudio Bravo. Gran juego con los pies. Después metería a Fábregas. Mucha calidad. De delantero, Henry. His corner, looking for Holgersen, what a goal! Thierry Henry. Luego a Griezmann. Después a Dennis Bergkamp. Y obviamente yo de capitán.
Hi, it's Boyan. Today I'm a coach and I have to name my five aside. Goalkeeper, I'm gonna say Victor Valdez, good friend of mine. For me, the best keeper what I play with. One defender, Piqué. On the pitch, is one of the best defenders, and out the pitch is one of my really good friends. Iniesta, if you watch him play, it looks like the football is easy. Really nice guy. I'm gonna pick one that is not playing in Barcelona, Totti. He did an amazing career with Rome, one of the best players in the world, and I was lucky to play with. Ronaldinho, for me, the best player in the world. He was bringing Barcelona to the top with all the things that you can imagine on the pitch. It was amazing to watch him as a fan and play with him.
My five defies in the goal, De Gea. For me, one of the best in the world and a good friend of mine. He must bring his glass with him because he don't see nothing without.
It's true.
Third, four players, Deco, one of my idols. And I learn a lot with him. His technique fits very well on the 5v5. I'll put a defender, Bruno Alves. For a defender, he have a lot of technique. If we need to play, he can play. If you need to destroy, he's there. So, Cristiano Ronaldo with all these skills, fast feet, all I teach him in the youth, you know? He learns a lot with me, he knows. One more, huh?
One more.
With me. So guys, they put me as a coach, no problem. I can be a good coach as well. The other player would be English player, Paul Scholes. Great control of the ball, great vision.
So my ultimate MLS five-a-side team that I've played with. Got to start in the back, got to be strong with, in my opinion, the best goalkeeper in MLS history. The GOAT, Nick Raimondo. I need my goalkeeper to be good with his feet, and Nick's the best. And then we go to the back. We're gonna have to have someone back there to put out fires. And one of the best defenders that I ever played with in MLS, George John. Greek legend, absolute beast in the back. Bastian Schweinsteiger is gonna be in my midfield. One of the best midfielders of all time, in my opinion. Up top, you have Thierry Henry, who can basically just do whatever he wants. He's the playmaker. He can go wherever he wants. And then I'm gonna put in another midfielder and a lesser known guy, a guy that won the MVP of the league, actually, and one of my favorite midfielders I ever played with, David Ferreira, a guy who a lot of people may or may not know, but he was one of the most talented players that I ever saw.